Hi guys, this is Sushant, Kochar, and today I'm going to be making this video as an eye-opener for you. So you might have come across a lot of videos or texts on internet saying, oh, you'll lose your side fat and love handles in 1 week, lose the hip fat in 10 days, lose the belly fat in 3 days, 5 days, lose your thigh fat or man boobs in 12 days. You might have come across a lot of such videos or texts on internet. So what I'm going to tell you is, in my humble opinion, one should not believe in such videos. And the reason is, so let's say you are watching this video. Most probably you are watching this video because you have some decent fat on your body and you want to get rid of it. So if there is a guy who has some decent fat on the body and wants to get rid of all of that fat, there is no magical way to get rid of all of that fat in just 1 week or 10 days or 3 days or 4 days or 5 days. Okay. Yes, if you follow some right exercise and right diet, you will lose some weight. Oh, and not forgetting to mention, so these videos out there on internet would tell you that, oh, do these set of exercises for 1 week and you'll lose weight, and or eat this powder and you'll lose weight in 1 week, or try to have this tablet and you'll lose weight in this 1 week. So the only right way to lose some weight in 1 week is to follow right diet and exercise. Okay. And that too would lead to some small loss of fat in your body, from your body. You lose some small amount of fat from your body, and that small change in your body would not even be visible easily. So if you take a picture today and you follow right diet and exercise, and then you take another picture after 1 week, there will be such a even if you have lost some fat, there will be such a small change that it would be really hard to even observe that change. And the fat that you lost in that 1 week will not just be going from your chest or thighs or hips or sides. It can go from multiple parts of your body: face, neck, chest, thigh, your hips, your belly, your calves. It can go from multiple parts of your body. So seeing a change on a specifically particular part is even harder, because the small amount of fat that you lost in 1 week, first of all, it was small amount of fat because it was just 1 week time frame, and secondly, it was lost from many parts. So observing a change on an individual part is really tough in just such a small time frame. Now, an average person loses around 500 grams to 1 kilogram or maybe 1.5 kilograms in the first week when they start losing weight. And if someone is really heavy, they can go up to 4 or 5 kilograms, but many times most of that weight is water weight. So for an average general obese person, a decent weight loss number is 500 grams to 1 kilogram or maybe 1.25 or 1.5 kilograms for the first week. And for the consecutive weeks, for the upcoming weeks, the number is going to decrease as you lose weight. The rate with which you lose weight, it goes down. And this number comes when you are following the right diet and exercise. Not just by exercise or not just by diet. Most of the times, or definitely not just by a tablet or a powder. Okay, so and this weight that you lost, let's say you lost even 1.5 kilograms in your first week, this weight is lost from many parts of your body. So if there is an obese person of 80 kilograms or 90 kilograms and he lost 1.5 kilograms, and then that weight, first of all, that weight is a small weight change. That weight change is a small weight change for such an obese person. And secondly, that weight change has come from a lot of parts. So observing it on an individual part is really tough. Now, usually it takes around 2 to 3 decent months, 2 to 3 plus months to see have decent fat loss on your from your body and to have decent observable fat loss from a particular part of your body, be it chest, be it sides, be it thighs. And for very obese people, it can take up to 1.5 or 2 years to really lose all the weight and come back to normal weight range. So if someone is 120 kgs, 130 kgs or 140 kgs, it is really not easy to lose weight in just 1 week or lose your size in 1 week. It can take you up to 1.5 or 2 years or 1 plus year to lose all that weight. Even for the normal cases, it takes 3, 4, 5 or 6 months to lose weight and come back to normal weight range. So the people doing it for 1.5 to 2 years, they would do it for, let's say, they would be on diet for 2-3 months and they would then take a break from the diet from 2 or 3 or 4 weeks and then they'll repeat the process and they'll keep doing it for 1 plus or 1.5 plus years and then they would come down to the normal weight range. And initial 2-3 weeks, it just takes for you to start noticing the change. Not just 1 week, it sometimes takes 10, 15 or 20 days for you to just start noticing some change. Okay, or my body is changing. So you cannot be saying that you would just be losing your side fat or your man boobs in just 1 week. You will lose some fat from there, but that change would be really hard to observe. That would be a really minor change. So there is no magical exercise or magical powder or magical tablet known to science that would get you rid of all of your body fat in just like 1 week or so. And if you're already a lean person having less fat on your body, and if you do the right diet and exercise for 1 week, you'll lose some fat, but you're already lean and you lost some small amount of fat from the already less amount of fat that you had. So even for you, it will be hard to observe the change that you had in just 1 week. So this is what I want to tell you. If you do not believe me, what I would say is you can try doing those magical exercises or try eating those magical powders or tablets, and you'll come to know within a week that if it was helpful or not. So I wanted to clarify this myth amongst people, and I wanted to bring the harsh truth in front of their eyes. So if you like this video, please like and comment, and I would say that you should share it with people you think have these sort of myths inside their head. You should definitely share it with them. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.